I now propose to implement series of measures that will leverage technology to make compliance easier for the taxpayer. Interchangeability of PAN and Aadhaar. Mr. Speaker, sir, more than 120 crore Indians now have Aadhaar card. Therefore, for ease and convenience of taxpayers, I propose to make PAN and Aadhaar interchangeable and allow those who do not have PAN cards to file income tax returns by simply quoting their Aadhaar number and also use it wherever they are required to quote the PAN. So everywhere where you are required to quote the PAN, instead you can just do Aadhaar, and even if you don't have a PAN, there is no problem. Wow.